Here we go, guys.
Just as promised, I am going to be giving you Saturday's New Year's special. And I will be playing WWE 2K18. And I will be hosting two tournaments for the men and women. I hope you all enjoy the show. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to be crowning ourselves. As you can see, it says Undisputed Women's Championship right there. We're going to be crowning my first ever Undisputed Women's Champion. We are making history once again for the women. The SmackDown and Raw Women's Champions, Charlotte Flair and Alexa Bliss, are going to be involved in this tournament. As you can see the match lineup here, we've got the two champions battling each other, Bliss and Charlotte, Asuka against Paige, Banks against Bayley, and Nikki against Becky. So I'm going to be selecting these matches at random to decide. So anyway, guys, hope you all enjoy and get ready for this epic tournament. This is the first round match to crown the first ever Undisputed Champion. Making her way to the ring, Nikki Bella. Nikki Bella looking ready for this matchup here tonight to crown the first ever Undisputed Women's Champion. Nikki Bella will square off against Becky Lynch. This is the first round. This is the first match of the first round matches in this tournament. Becky Lynch better be ready, because Becky is going to be no cakewalk. And here comes her opponent from Dublin, Ireland. Becky Lynch! Becky Lynch was the first ever SmackDown Women's Champion. And here in this tournament, she looks to try and make history again to become the first ever Undisputed Women's Champion. Women had to qualify into this championship tournament. There's Nikki Bella on top of Becky early. Down goes Becky. Nikki Bella's really Nikki Bella's on the attack early. Sorry, I've been quiet. Oh, leg drop by Nikki. Nikki now with a neck breaker. And now Nikki looking to pick Becky up. Oh, look at Nikki into the early pin on Becky. And Becky kicks out. Becky Lynch was able to kick out and survive at the moment. Nikki Bella seems to be This is so far a one. Oh! Oh, Nikki Bella could be putting an end to this early. Oh, the Fearless Lock could be putting an end to this early. This match could be over already. This could be a one-sided beatdown on Becky Lynch. Is Becky going to tap? No, Becky. Becky holds on. She does not tap out. And now Becky taking down Nikki Bella. She should be not Becky Lynch should not be posing. She'd be more worried about her opponent. Oh, clothesline. Oh, and another clothesline. Here comes Becky. The straight fire is awakening in Becky. Backplex. The backplex. Oh, Becky. Becky has fired from out of nowhere. And going straight into the disarmor. Straight into the disarmor. 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 Is Nikki going to tap? Is Nikki going to tap? She does. Nikki taps. Nikki taps to the disarmor. And Becky Lynch gets the win. Becky Lynch moves on to the second round of the Undisputed Women's Championship Tournament. Well, what a comeback by Becky. What a comeback by Becky Lynch. Congratulations. And here we go. This is the second match of the first round matches. The winner of this match will take on Becky Lynch. And here comes Sasha Banks. Friendships are thrown out the window in this tournament. Sasha Banks takes on her close friend, Bayley, in a contest to determine the first ever undisputed champion of the women's division. So I guess you can technically say the Raw and SmackDown Women's Championships are going to be united as one into this one championship. Here comes the boss, and I think she would love, we all know she would love to become the first ever, to become the first ever undisputed women's champion. And so would her little hugging friend. And here comes, oh, bit of a negative response here from the crowd. Bit of negative response here for Bayley here tonight. Oh, Becky Bayley getting a very negative response from the crowd. I guess we can tell who the crowd are behind in this match. And here we go, this matchup is underway. Sasha Banks. Bayley got a bit of a negative response. Oh, Sasha Banks! With a quick pin on Bayley. I would say these two are fan favorites, but boy oh boy, Bayley got a very negative response from the crowd here. It's almost like Bayley's becoming a heel. Sasha Banks and Bayley, these two are very close friends. But as what I mentioned, friendships are thrown out the window. It's all about becoming the first ever undisputed women's champion. Oh, drop kick. Got Bayley right on the top of their head. But Sasha didn't get all of it, but she got enough of it to wear down Bayley. Oh, Bayley fires back. Bayley fires back into a DDT. Dropping Sasha down. Oh, an elbow drop by Bayley. Bayley now looking to build some momentum. Bayley heading up onto the top rope. And, oh, a senton bomb. A senton by Bayley. And now the cover by Bayley on Banks. And Banks kicks out. Bayley now should be more worried about Sasha Banks and not the WWE Universe. And another elbow drop. Bayley's in full control in this match. And another elbow drop. Working on the torso of Sasha Banks. Oh, now the Bayley fans are coming alive. Now the Bayley fans are here. And Bayley with a scoop slam. Bayley now really working on the boss. Sasha counters. Sasha Banks counters into a bulldog. Sasha Banks should not let the Bayley chance get to her. Oh, Sasha Banks kicked in the midsection. And the bankrupt. The bankrupt by Bayley. Bankrupt by Sasha. Excuse me. Bayley taking her time, getting up. Oh, and here comes Big statement! Is Bayley tapping? Is Bayley gonna tap? Is Bayley tapping out to the big statement? Is she tapping out? No. It looked like Sasha released the hold. Oh! Sasha Banks is in complete control of this match. Hooking the leg and Bayley kicking out. The Bayley fans are running wild here. Sasha now. Oh, Sasha kicked to the chest. Sasha trying to gain all the momentum that she can. Bayley desperately needs to get back into this match. Sasha Banks is just in complete control right here. Sasha Banks wants that undisputed women's championship. The winner of this match will face Becky Lynch. Oh, Bayley counted! Bayley to Bayley! From out of nowhere by Bayley! Oh, Sasha kicked out! Sasha kicked out of the Bayley to Bayley! Bayley stunning Sasha! Oh, here comes Bayley! Sasha Banks is stunned here! Oh, Bayley now! Oh! Sasha Banks is in trouble here! And, oh! What an over-the-top suplex by Bayley! An overheaded suplex! That was very impressive! Bayley could be securing a big victory over Sasha Banks. Oh, Bayley setting it up. I think Bayley's going for a second one. Oh, it hits the belly to belly again. And Bayley has defeated Sasha Banks to move on in the second round of the Women's Championship Tournament. What a shocking victory. Oh, Bayley. Bayley is your winner. Look at Bayley. She seems to be very proud of herself here. That she knocked off Sasha Banks in the second round of the Undisputed Women's Championship Tournament. Wow, what a shocking win! Thank you. time, ladies and gentlemen, for the third first round matchup. It is going to be the battle of the SmackDown and Raw Women's Champions. Charlotte battles Alexa Bliss. The last time that these two women met was at Survivor Series, and Charlotte Flair got the victory. Will history repeat itself, or will Alexa Bliss be able to knock off Charlotte? This will be the last time that these two women will be holding their respective brands' championships. So you may as well say that these two championships will be retiring after tonight. The Undisputed Women's Championship will be taking full circle. There's our SmackDown champion, Charlotte Flair. Well, she will be possibly be the last. It's only time will tell. And here comes the Raw champion, the goddess, Alexa Bliss. The Raw Women's Champion walking down that ramp, looking as confident as always. But I would hate to be either one of these two women, because in the fourth and final match, we've got Asuka and Paige. So no matter who wins this match, they're possibly going to have to face Paige or Alexa Bliss. Either Asuka or Paige. But hey, it could be a very good match either way. This is going to be... Alexa Bliss and Charlotte Flair, this is their second meeting ever in their history of fighting each other. Charlotte Flair is obviously has beaten Alexa Bliss in their first encounter. Well, this is their second encounter. Will Alexa Bliss be able to tie it up? One all in their encounter? Or will Charlotte Flair be able to stretch it out to 2-0 and prove that she is obviously better than Alexa? Maybe we'll look at Charlotte Flair with a choke. Early on, Charlotte Flair now gaining control. Gaining control here. Charlotte has Alexa up, and oh, flapjack taking her down. Charlotte Flair's got early control over the goddess. Not even a one count. Alexa kicks out. Oh, Charlotte fighting a little dirty, being a lot like her dad. Oh, Alexa! Alexa from behind, rake in the back, and then dropping her down into a neck breaker. Now Alexa Bliss has full control. Now Alexa has control over Charlotte. Oh, into a chin lock. Now Alexa has Charlotte right where she wants her. She's got Charlotte right where she wants her. Is Charlotte going to be able to? Oh yeah, Charlotte has made it to her feet. Oh, and now Charlotte breaks free of Alexa's grip. Oh, chop. Oh, spear. Spear by Charlotte. Quick out of nowhere. Wow. That's what you call out of nowhere. That was quick, and that was quick. If you blinked, you would have missed it. Charlotte Flair looking for the victory. Natural selection! Looking for the win! looking to make a 2-0 against Alexa. Oh no, Alexa kicks out of the natural selection. Oh, Charlotte Flair heading to the top rope. Is she thinking of that moonsault? Oh no, she hits the elbow drop instead. Oh, Alexa Bliss finds herself in a very dangerous situation. Charlotte Flair's got Alexa up on her shoulders. And what's Charlotte's plan here? Oh! Bouncing Alexa off the ropes. Cover by Flair. The two. Oh, and Alexa just barely able had enough time to kick out. Alexa Bliss hasn't been able to mount a lot of offense. Charlotte Flair is in complete control. Oh, Charlotte. Oh, Charlotte's going to the top rope. I think she's going to do it now. I think she's got, yep. Oh, the moonsault off the top rope. Is that it for Alexa? No, Alexa again kicks out. Alexa Bliss showing some whip, showing the will to win. But I don't know how much more Alexa can take. Charlotte Flair looking for the victory. Going for the natural selection again. I think it's academic at this point. I don't think Alexa has anything left. Charlotte Flair moves on. It was very academic. Alexa just did not have what it takes to prove that she is better than Charlotte. That is two wins that Charlotte has succeeded over Alexa. Charlotte will be moving on to the second round, and she will be taking on the winner of Asuka and Paige. This will be a very interesting second round for Charlotte Flair. This is the final first round match. And the first round for the Undisputed Women's Championship Tournament. The winner of this match will face Charlotte. And here comes possibly the odds on favorite to win it all right here. The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka. She would be the favorite to win the entire tournament. And as much as I hate to say it, but I probably reckon that she probably will be able to go all the way and win it all, because as what she says, nobody is ready for Asuka. But we will find out if Paige is ready for Asuka. And I'm pretty sure Asuka already knows the answer to if Paige is ready for Asuka. Honestly, I don't know how people find this woman intimidating, but oh well. Oh, and here comes her opponent. No absolution at ringside. Paige has to do this all on her own, because that is a part of the agreement of this tournament, that Paige has to do this on her own. One-on-one, no Mandy Rose, no Sonya Deville. She has to prove that she can beat Asuka on her own. Paige says that she wants to change the face of women's wrestling forever. Well, tonight, she's got to prove that on her own in this tournament. Paige takes on the undefeated Asuka. Can Paige become the first person in history to nail the first loss on Asuka? A lot of people have been asking this question. Who can? pin Oscar. Who can submit Oscar? Well, Paige thinks she can, but let's see if Paige can. Oscar. Oh, Oscar starting off strong here against Paige. Oh, hammering away. Wait a minute. And oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oscar. Oh, God. I thought I was about to witness a squash match for a second. My God, Oscar is just dominating Paige here in the early goings. What is this? What is this? What? Oh, Oscar lock! Oh, Oscar just squashed Paige! Oscar just beat Paige in about 30 seconds! Bailey better be ready because Becky Lynch is prepared to prove that she can be the first undisputed women's champion, just like Becky was with the SmackDown title. Becky Lynch defeated Nikki Bella in the first round in a very impressive one-on-one matchup. Nikki Bella dominated most of the match, but then Becky Lynch came back in thrilling fashion and defeated the Fearless One. Whoever wins this match will be heading right into the final to face the winner of Charlotte Flair and possibly the Empress of Squashes at this point in time, Oscar. Oscar absolutely squashed Paige in about 30 seconds in her first round, which was a very big surprise. But anyway, let's not worry about that match. We're here to worry about this match. Bailey versus Becky. And Becky Lynch starting off strong early. Becky Lynch off to a strong start early on. Becky dominating. Becky Lynch is dominating. This could be good signs for Bailey. Whoa, Bayley counters through. Oh, like I said, this is going to be good for Bayley, because sooner or later Becky was going to make a mistake. Bayley now. A lot of people might consider Bayley beating Sasha Banks. Some people might consider that as an upset, because a lot of people kind of thought Sasha Banks would make it all the way, but I think it's a very big surprise that Bayley is here. Bayley now looking to defeat another one of her horsewomen friends. Becky Lynch. She beat Sasha. She didn't show much remorse to Sasha after her win, but I guess you really got to show that kind of capacity, considering that this is a tournament. This is a tournament to decide who will be the first ever undisputed women's champion. Oh, Bayley has Becky Lynch in a very agonizing submission, but Becky gets her way out of it. Bayley now still in control. Oh, Becky rolls through. Oh, counters through into a neck breaker. Oh, another neck breaker by. Oh, the Bayley fans are starting to come alive here. Oh, went for the backplex. Oh, look at Bayley. Roll up. Oh, roll through by Becky Lynch. Oh. Oh, man. Bayley tried to get the jump on Becky, but Becky was able to roll through, and Bayley was able to kick out. Oh, man, hard elbow by Becky. Oh, now Becky returning the favor on Bayley. Camel clutch submission hold. Oh, look at Bayley, and Bayley to belly. Bayley to belly. Gives Becky a hug. Giving Becky a nice big hug into a slam, and Bayley now once again gains control after that surprise Bayley to Bayley. Oh, and an elbow drop by Bayley off the top rope. Bayley now in control. This could be good. Oh, Bayley, and overthrow suplex. That was how she wore down Sasha Banks. Bayley in control here. Bayley could be moving on. Ew, Bayley could be moving on to the final. Is Bayley? Oh, wait a minute. Is Bayley moving on to the final? Bayley to Bayley. Is she moving on to the final? Bayley moves on to the final. She knocks off Becky Lynch. Oh my lord, Bayley! Bayley, the underdog in this tournament, has just defeated two of the top favorites to win it! Very big victory here for Bayley. First Sasha Banks, and now she beats Becky Lynch. She will face the winner of Asuka and the SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte Flair in the final to determine the undisputed women's champion. This is the last round of the second round. The winner of this match will take on Bayley in the final for the Undisputed Women's Championship. Bayley has stunned the entire world by making it to the final, knocking off Sasha Banks on Raw and knocking off Becky Lynch here on SmackDown. But tonight, Charlotte comes to SmackDown Live, her home brand, to take on Raw's Asuka, which Asuka absolutely demolished Paige within a few seconds on Monday Night Raw. But let's see if Asuka can do it to Charlotte Flair. Let's see if she can defeat Charlotte in a couple of seconds. I pretty... I doubt that very, very much. Charlotte is no one to take lightly as a squash competitor. Here comes the overall favorite to win this entire tournament. And I'd hate to admit, she probably will win it all. The Empress of Tomorrow makes her first appearance on SmackDown. And as what it showed in the top corner, we're here in Tokyo, Japan, which I don't think that should be really be taken any seriously, but just to play it up, we are here in Asuka Town. This is a very scary situation, especially for Charlotte, but I don't think Charlotte would be intimidated of Asuka. And I don't think Asuka would be intimidated of Charlotte Flair, because Charlotte Flair is one of the greatest women's competitors in WWE's history. Some people might believe it's Asuka, but Charlotte has won every single women's championship in its history. NXT, Divas, Raw, Women's, and SmackDown Women's. Charlotte is overall the MVP of the women's division. Let's see if Asuka can put down possibly one of the great women's champions. Sure, Asuka was 510 days as NXT Women's Champion, but she has not faced anyone like Charlotte. Oh, Charlotte with an early attack, gets the first offense in, neck breaker, then the knees dropping down on Asuka's face. Oh, Charlotte Flair has Asuka reeling. Oh, Charlotte again. Really? Oh, look at this. Charlotte's got Asuka reeling here. Oh, backpack stunner. The neck. Whoa, what is Charlotte doing? Charlotte heading to the top rope. Charlotte heading to the top rope. She's got something on her mind. She's overwhelmed Asuka. Oh, a big crossbody. Charlotte has overwhelmed Asuka here in the early goings. And Charlotte ain't gonna take Asuka lightly. And Asuka shouldn't take Charlotte lightly. Asuka, surprise roll up to try and get the upper hand, and she does get the upper hand on Charlotte. Desperation move by Asuka, in my opinion. Oh, because she knows Charlotte had the upper hand on her. She wanted to do everything in her power to try and get the upper hand. And now Charlotte's in trouble. Asuka now has the upper hand on Charlotte. Oh, kick to the chest. Oh! Oh, Charlotte Flair rolling through. That's a very smart strategy by Charlotte to roll out on the apron just to avoid contact. Oh! But Asuka just punches Charlotte off. Not giving zero craps about her well-being. But Charlotte now takes the upper hand back. Clothesline, down goes Asuka. And now the count on the outside. These two women have got to get their fight back into the ring. Because I don't think the fans would want to draw. Better hurry up and get this fight back into the ring, you two. Charlotte now believes she's done enough damage to Asuka. Charlotte believes she's done enough damage to Asuka. She's got Asuka down. Up to the top rope she goes. Going for the moonsault. She does it. She hits the moonsault. Charlotte hits the moonsault. And not wasting any time. She's not going for a pin. And she's going to go straight for the natural selection. Oh my God. Is Charlotte going to be the first person to pin Asuka in the middle of the ring? Natural selection. They're covered by Charlotte. There's the referee. He's counting it down. Oh, man. Oh, man. How close was that? Asuka barely getting the shoulder up. just in the nick of time, just to prevent herself from losing her first match. Asuka has yet to be defeated and has never been defeated. I think Charlotte Flair has Asuka's number. Charlotte Flair has Asuka's number. Oh! History in the making. Charlotte is just destroying Asuka. I think Asuka is about to meet her match. Oh, natural selection. Ladies and gentlemen, Charlotte Flair is ready for Asuka! Charlotte Flair moves on to the final, knocking off Asuka! It will be Charlotte Flair and Bayley in the final! Who will become the first ever undisputed women's champion? Will it be Charlotte? Or will it be Bayley? We will find out at the pay-per-view. Here it is right here, guys. The final match to determine the undisputed women's champion, Royal Rumble 2018. Who will be the undisputed women's champion? Will it be Charlotte Flair, the Asuka Conqueror? Or will it be Bayley, the underdog, who has beaten her horsewomen friends, Sasha and Becky? Now she has to beat her other horsewomen friend, Charlotte, to become the undisputed champion. Who is going to win? Who will be crowned the undisputed of women? That wasn't a good catchphrase. San Antonio, California, get ready for your first step, and you're going to be witnessing an undisputed championship women's match. The SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair, the Asuka Conqueror, knocks off Asuka in the second round on SmackDown. And now tonight, she heads back to the Royal Rumble this year to find out if she can beat Bayley to become the undisputed women's champion. This is the final round of this tournament, ladies and gentlemen. This has been an epic, epic tournament. We have had a lot of fun with this tournament, but tonight is the night where this tournament comes to a head and also to its end. Charlotte Flair and Bayley in the final to determine who's going to be the undisputed women's champion. This woman has been the underdog, Bayley. She's been the underdog in this tournament. In the first round, she beat Sasha Banks. One would consider a very close friend of Bayley's, and also a member of that Four Horsewomen. Then on SmackDown, she beat Becky Lynch, another one of her close friends, and another one of her horsewomen friends. And tonight, at the Royal Rumble, she takes on Charlotte Flair, another horsewomen friend. And it's kind of ironic that these two are taking on each other again at the Royal Rumble, because in 2017 Royal Rumble, these two versed each other for the Raw Women's title. That's what it's all about. The Undisputed Women's Championship. That's what it's all about. Look at that piece of gold. That's what it's all about. And here we go. And Charlotte Flair starts off with the first blow. Charlotte Flair has proven to be the alpha male in this entire tournament. She has just really proven to be the alpha male. And I think right now Charlotte would be the odds on favorite. Especially she'd be the odds on favorite considering that she knocked off the overall favorite to win, Oscar. So I think Charlotte would now be the odds-on favorite. Nobody believed that Bayley would make it this far. Maybe Bayley can shock the world and become the first ever undisputed women's champion and really shut up all those people who doubted her. Sasha Bayley didn't have an easy run to get here. She had to beat Sasha, her close friend. She had to beat Becky. And Charlotte Flair with the moonsault. Oh my goodness, Charlotte Flair is just the alpha male here. Charlotte Flair is just the alpha male. Can Charlotte Flair add the undisputed women's championship to all the list of accomplishments that this woman has earned? Oh, look at this. Oh, she's not going for the natural selection this time. She's going for the figure eight. She wants to make Bayley tap the figure eight. Figure eight's on. Is she going to make Bayley tap? Is Bayley going to tap to the figure eight? Will Bayley tap? She does. Bayley taps. Charlotte Flair is the overall winner. Charlotte Flair is the undisputed women's champion. We've got our champion. Charlotte Flair is the queen and once again has proven why she is the most dominant alpha male in WWE. NXT Women's Champion, Women's Champion, Raw Women's Champion, SmackDown Women's Champion, and now the first ever undisputed Women's Champion. Charlotte Flair is by far the greatest athlete to ever grace a WWE ring. Bow down to the queen, ladies and gentlemen. She is the winner of the tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you all had fun. Oh man, I'll tell you what, I'm quite exhausted. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm actually quite exhausted. I hope you all had fun. I hope you all had fun with this Women's Championship tournament, and I will see you all when I do a new championship tournament, which will conceive the WWE title. We're going to have some men action, so don't think I'm going to leave the guys out. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.